Jake Paul is sending fans into a frenzy after sharing a complete nude picture of himself on social media and teases that he's going to follow in Trisha Paytas's shoes.
Hey you guys, it's Susan Morad here with Clever News, bringing you all the latest updates that you need to know. So let's break down this latest Jake Paul news, shall we?
But before we do that, of course, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring that bell so you never miss a beat from Clever News. Okay, so recently, Jake's ex, Hannah Mojo, revealed that she was thinking of making an OnlyFans account out of boredom while trying to occupy her time while social distancing. She wrote, "Okay, what if I made an OnlyFans? I'm bored." Tana also followed up with another question to her fans, writing, "Honest question, please don't roast me, I'm dumb. Does it have to be nude, or could it just be content I can't put on YouTube and Instagram? Like get high with me's and guests slash pics and videos and fun exclusive content?" Now, if you're a little bit confused, OnlyFans is a social media based app that allows content creators to run paid subscription services to their audience, otherwise known as fans. The app has received a lot of backlash lately due to its rather risque content on the platform, as the app lacks the restrictions of complete nudity. And as of February of this year, more than 20 million registered users have signed onto the app. Now, that's a lot. You may recall that Trisha Paytas runs her own account and has for a few months now. And can I just say, in a million years, we would have never thought Jake Paul and Tana Mojo would follow in Trisha's footsteps, but you know, it's 2020 and the year of things we never thought coming. Of course, Jake Paul recently caught wind of the enticing new money-making app, so he asked fans if he should join in on the fun. In a photo posted to his Instagram, Jake shared a completely not safe for work photo of himself with a shrimp emoji covering up his, shrimp. He wrote, "3 million likes and I'll make an OnlyFans." Some fans online weren't too thrilled with Jake's photo of choice to promote the app and took to Twitter to share their thoughts, with one fan writing, "Jake Paul posting nudes on Instagram covering his shrimp, knowing damn well 90% of his followers are young minors." And another echoed, "Jake Paul posting a naked photo on his Instagram for his 8-year-old fans? Okay." Another added, "I never wanted to see that much of Jake Paul's shaft barely hidden by a shrimp emoji. I just didn't." And now we want to hear from you guys. What is your take on Jake Paul sharing this nude photo to his Instagram account when he does have such a wide age range of fans? And also, what do you personally think of this pic? Get the conversation started right here in the comment section below. Now, just days before, Jake celebrated his milestone of 20 million subscribers on his YouTube channel and took to his Twitter to celebrate, writing, "We hit 20 million subscribers today. WTF, I don't like writing these things and I'm not good at celebrations, but this feels so amazing to accomplish something like this. I remember in Ohio, I would sit online for hours posting my videos on different sites so people would watch them. I would get excited if I would get 40 views in one day. I just want to thank every person who has ever been part of this journey. Think about this. 20 million people could fill 500 football stadiums. Sometimes we forget how connected we are in this day and age, and everything starts to become numbers, likes, and statistics. But y'all are real people who have shared so many memories, experiences, and have grown up with me, and I cannot wait to keep entertaining, growing, and accomplishing more milestones with all of you. Thank you so effing much. Wow.
And to get more news on the people who helped Jake Paul build his empire, click right over here to see what Tana Mojo is cooking up with TanaCon 2. I'm your host, Susan Morad. I'll catch you later. Bye, guys.